A body found in a Pittsburgh cornfield and believed to be tampered with has the family questioning why police think it was a suicide.
And this kind of trauma shatters you.
In an exclusive interview, why Lori Newland believes her husband was murdered, Thursday on 13 Wham News at 11.